What's up, y'all? I figured we'd go ahead and get another mission done in the story mode for Star Wars Squadron today. Last time we did this, we were in the first part of the missions for the Imperial, so this time we're supposed to be. Shoot, I don't even remember what we're supposed to be doing, but let's go ahead and find out. Agent Thorne has discovered the convoy. His engineers was assigned to Project Starhawk. Ah, it's a stealth mission. I do not like stealth missions. Gonna be perfectly honest right now. Do not like stealth missions. No, 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 no. But we're gonna do the best we can. Pilot. Ah, Mr. Gray wants to speak to us. Going to turn up the volume for the desktop audio because I'm not sure if anyone can actually hear what they're saying.
Shall we proceed with the briefing?
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of Desevero. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment.
All right, so let's go ahead and see what LT514 and Captain Carroll have to say.
I've already contacted the Imperial authorities at Desevero. They're aware of the situation.
You're certain he won't interfere? My records indicate that Captain Amos is trigger-happy, to say the least. His fleet is already in ruins after initiating several battles that were frankly quite unnecessary.
Captain Amos is enthusiastic. I'm hoping he's not a fool. The Empire can't afford to lose assets at this stage in the war.
I agree wholeheartedly, Captain. After your impressive work at Hosnian Prime, this should be an effortless mission for you, pilot.
Yes. My faith in you was not misplaced. Make sure it stays that way. That will be all. to see Admiral Sloan's spy network is intact. We can't operate in the dark. Half of the Empire's fracturing is down to commanders operating in isolation, without a grander strategy. They forget we're all one Empire, or should be. Perhaps annihilating this Starhawk will bring us together. You see Admiral Sloan's overall goal, yes? Unify, purify, and inspire. When we defeat this new Republic, we'll have survived the Crucible and come out stronger for it. On to bigger things.
The captain has a personal stake in Project Starhawk, a vendetta with Lyndon Javes. Take it from me, nothing motivates like betrayal. I've seen too many good pilots. Friends turned traitor. I put them out of their misery. There's always more out there. Iden Bercia, Erica Quell, Lyndon Javes. They're not just traitors. They're loose ends. Problems to solve once the war is done. We should go.
Oh, one more person. Let's go ahead and speak to Gray real quick.
A simple in and out mission should be painless for us, but stay on your toes. You never know what cheap tricks the rebels will pull. De Sevro. Long way from civilization. I haven't seen the Outer Rim since the insurrection at Krigo. Well, let's get to it then. Get to your tie.
All right, I think that's everyone. Ah, Christ.
The TIE Reaper's a specialist mode, made for utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this load, it's built to disable enemy fighters with ion lasers. I've also equipped jamming to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied TIEs.
All right. Good luck, everyone. Squadron Mask. Enemies can usually spot you on sensors from a long range, but there are certain components that will allow a more stealthy approach. Use the Squadron Mask to make your allies temporarily disappear from enemy sensors. Groovy.
Reaching their destination.
This guy sounds like a lunatic.
Lost it.
Saving the rebels from Imperial missiles. If the enemy thinks we're saviors now, it won't last long. Stay focused. Stop that scatter convoy. Convoy's hit.
Oh, there it is. Shit, that moves fast. That moves fast. Oh no! Jesus, God in heaven, how many missiles do these guys have? Well, you guys shoot him, damn it! I don't see any more. Is it, oh wait, is that another one? There it is. Tactical shield is a portable shield generator which you can launch at friendly targets. It will attach to an allied ship, granting them additional protection. It is especially useful when mission is to defend or escort a vulnerable target. Alright. Oh, come on. Ah! Good grief. gotta reheal. Where the hell's the heal ship? Am I it? Enemy on my back. Hey. Oops. That's about damn time, actually. Oh, you won nothing. Alright, it's been a little confusing. Uh-oh. Yep. Let's keep on going. Confound it. Look, guys, I can't fix myself. It'd be nice if someone would resupply me once in a while. Alright, third time's a charm, right? Right, guys? Jesus Christ, see what I mean? Get me out of this goddamn death trap. Safe.
Titan, the rebels have scrambled another fighter squadron. They're truly desperate now.
We'll finish off their fighters. Titan 3, defend the shuttles.
Jamming successful. Shield the shuttle, Titan 3. Clever. Perfect.
Thank you. You know, these guys are supposed to be shuttles. They're supposed to be fast. Did I lose? Was that part of the story? Alright, I don't know what the heck that means. Chromium. Yeah, I did not do very well on this one. But, you know what? It's still a good time. I'm still enjoying myself. Let's go ahead and call it at that point. So it looks like the Imperial missions are finished for right now. And we should be going back to the New Republic. Whereas, you know, any of the original Star Wars fans knows them as the Rebels. Hope you enjoyed that. I am really sorry about my absolutely abysmal piloting skills. I'm still practicing. This is still a pretty new game to me. If you are enjoying it, you know, make sure that you actually come back, watch the next mission. If you're not enjoying it, well, that's your opinion. I can respect that. GG's, y'all. See y'all next time.